A message to Bobby Tropolis, Topolis, Cropolis. Dude, you know who you are, Bobby. I have a little message to you, and I think it's a pretty good one. Basically, should roll a couple clips of what have you done to me in the past. Here it is.
I shouldn't do it!
Was it good?
It's coming back up.
No, don't. I'll throw up.
I feel the legs in my throat.
Scorpion! Scorpion!
This is the biggest scorpion I've ever seen. There's a stinger.
All right, man.
Chew it, dude.
Don't chew it.
Chew it, Corey. Yeah, Corey. Yeah, we do it. That's my toothbrush.
Yeah. One.
Oh. Oh.
That was the worst. That was the worst.
Why are you red?
Pretty much, we're gonna get started to a little. Oh shit. Started to a little dare competition because. Also, welcome back, YouTube, whoever's watching to my channel. Make sure you subscribe, like, turn on those post notifications. Always plug. What's up? Basically, I have a little something for you, Bobby, and it involves five dares. Five things that I want you to complete. Now, you don't know what they are. But basically, yeah, I do. I'm gonna read them off to you like you normally would. Give a special shout out to Keen and JC for giving me this idea. I don't know if they were the first, but they're the ones I saw them do it. And I thought, why not? Stop honking, I'm getting deep into this right now. Basically, they told me, and I was like, yo, I'm gonna do this to Bobby. They're like, yo, go ahead. So I'm here to give you a little bit of, I guess, some dares. And without further ado, whatever it is, I'm gonna tell you what they are. My first dare is when you do this, if you do accept that I want you to, we'll start off easy, I want you to vlog the whole time when you're doing this with your left hand. Because you always vlog with your right, now can you make the same great content with your left hand? I guess we'll find out if you accept this challenge. That's just number one, which just easy. Switch hands when you vlog. Number two, so bumping it up each one. I've never seen you do this. I want you for the whole entire vlog, slick your hair all the way back, because you've always pushed it forward, always like this, not a little like, oh, it's back. I want you to go to freaking mother effer producer of Grease Lightning, whatever that movie is, Grease. Go to the damn cast, ask them for the makeup people, the hair people, get the same grease, come back, slick it back, tie a knot, wait for 24 hours, untie it, make sure it's back. Like that slick back, all the way back. I wanna see that forehead shining bright like a diamond. Rihanna, hit me up, you're hot. Number three, we did a video and you said that you released a vlog. I mean, a vlog, of course you released a vlog, that's YouTube, dumb. You released a song or you made a chorus. I dare you to release the chorus of that song out to the public. Even if it's not ready, even if you haven't auto-tuned your voice, I don't know if you do auto-tune, you still have a great voice. I don't know, I'm backtracking here, I got scared. Basically, release that out to the public. Number four, I want you, besides me, because you ain't gonna do it to me, honey. And all my old roommates, Jay Soporus, Keenopolis, Friend Toporus, Keen JC Franny, I want you to scare or prank them, however you want, scare or prank them, something good. I don't want this freaking, I got you. No, something epic, something good that the people out there would like and they would love. I want you to scare them or prank them. Whatever you do, shave Keen's head. I don't care. I'm putting it in your hands. But I want something good. And with your left hand, because you don't have to vlog, so your right hand's free for, you know, Franny's hair. Probably don't do Franny, that would be really messed up. Number five, I got this idea because I love the YouTube channel, Yes Theory. Shout out to Yes Theory, you guys are awesome and amazing. Basically, it's what they've been doing, so some of the videos they do, and I know you need to seek some discomfort in your life. You're getting way too comfortable over there in your little apartment downstairs where I could have just told you all these dares, but over YouTube's a lot more fun. I dare you to go the whole day, 24 hours, no money, you can't use your car, can't use anything of yours, you can sleep in your own bed, I'll give you that. You can't use the food in your house, no money, you have to go the whole day, and you can't use any of your friends that live in this apartment complex. Maybe if your friends would buy you food, I'll give you that because you don't really talk to strangers that much. But basically, you have to survive off $0. That includes eating for the day. You can't starve yourself. No, honey. You can't starve yourself. You have to eat. So you have to rely on the goodness and kindness of other people, get you out of your comfort zone a little bit. And to get places, they're gonna have to drive you. No Uber. This is nothing. The only thing you get is your bed, and you cannot cheat to this. Otherwise, I will know. I will find out somehow. I will come downstairs, go to your apartment. For each dare that you don't complete, you owe me a shout out in your next video. So if you don't complete any of them, your next 5 videos, you owe me a shout out at the start of the video. So if I was you, I would try and complete all of them. They're not that hard, but I guess there's some that you don't want to do. And if you don't complete it, 5 shout outs. That is really good for my career, let me tell you, because it's falling off. And these 5 shout outs might bring me back, who knows. But it's up to you if you accept this challenge. And the people watching, tweet this to Bobby, show Bobby, comment down below if you think he's even gonna do it. I'm counting on you, man. I think you can get through it. I don't know, maybe some, but if you accept this challenge, have a week. Good luck, my friend, you're gonna need it. All right, later YouTube world, I'm out. The fuck is this? I'm out. I'm gonna leave. All right, dramatic leaving. Yeah.